A student's life is like an iceberg. At school, educators see a small part above the water, but there's probably a lot happening below the surface. Traumatic experiences like a natural disaster, a violent incident, or a divorce can significantly impact a child's well-being and ability to learn. When schools are not equipped with trauma sensitivity, it can hinder learning for students and make them feel unsafe. How can schools better prepare teachers and staff to be trauma-informed? Kognito's Trauma-Informed Practices for K-12 Schools is the first online professional development program of its kind. Through interactive role play, this online simulation builds skills, confidence, and empathy to support students whose behavior might be related to sources of trauma or distress. Developed in partnership with UNICEF USA, Trauma-Informed Practices prepares educators to spot warning signs, lead real-life conversations with students, improve their experience in class, and explore a referral to support services. In the Trauma-Informed Practices interactive experience, educators meet their virtual coach, who explains what can cause distress or trauma, and how these experiences relate to brain development. Through three role-play scenarios with virtual students, users practice getting them to open up after noticing more school absences, a drop in grades, and changes in classroom behavior. The user practices building trust, brainstorms ideas for coping, and determines whether students should be referred for additional support. Trauma-informed practices rapidly and cost-effectively readies educators to contribute to a trauma-informed school. Along with Kognito's at-risk and other simulations, trauma-informed practices equip schools and districts with the tools to promote school safety, an improved school climate, and student achievement. Kognito simulations are easy to implement. They include hosting and technical support, usage tracking, surveys and program customization, and Kognito offers support for district or statewide rollout. To learn more, contact us or visit our website.